Hello everyone, this is GM Celirian, and today we're going to be going over a quick guide on our FAQs that will help you troubleshoot any technical difficulties that you may be encountering with CrossFire. First thing you're going to want to do is to make sure that your PC meets the minimum requirements to play CrossFire. If your PC doesn't, you're going to have trouble playing CrossFire and it won't run properly. The second thing you want to do is restart your computer. It always helps because it helps you reset all the programs and start from fresh. After you restart your computer, start CrossFire as administrator. Make sure that DirectX is also updated to the newest version. After that, you want to scan your computer with any virus or spyware program and remove them. Sometimes spyware and malware can interfere with CrossFire and may cause some difficulties. Another thing you might want to do is close down any applications you might be running just to run CrossFire by itself. Normally this wouldn't have there wouldn't be an issue, but just for this troubleshooting scenario, it's recommended that you run CrossFire just by itself. The next step would be to enable exceptions on your router, firewall, and antivirus software for CrossFire. Some of these programs might interfere with CrossFire being able to connect to our servers, and this may cause a lot of problems. If none of the previous steps worked, then it's recommended that you uninstall CrossFire completely from your computer. That means delete all the directory files in C and uninstall in the in control panel. Then you go to our website and uninstall CrossFire again. Once you do uninstall CrossFire, make sure to delete all files related to CrossFire. That means go into your C folder and delete the folders named under CrossFire. After you uninstall CrossFire, search your hard drive for any left CrossFire files or folders and delete them. The next step you would need to do is do a system cleaning with any specialized software. We recommend you use CCleaner. For the next step, you want to disable your antivirus real-time protection and re-download the game from our servers. After reinstalling the game, check if the entire CrossFire folder is added to your antivirus and firewall exception, and then you're good to go. If you still encounter problems after doing one or many of these steps, please make sure to contact technical support and provide them with all the information you can about your PC, operating system, software installed, etc. Thank you very much for listening to this quick tutorial.